There's a new study shedding light on how many Americans, particularly women, are not making enough money to support their families. The study shows the wage many people earn does not nearly cover the amount needed for basic necessities. Researchers found a typical household with one adult and two kids needs to make $35.80 an hour to cover food, housing, health care, and child care costs. The federal minimum wage far below that at $7.25 an hour.
You likely noticed over the holiday